I'm not interested in being politically correct. I'm interested in being scripturally accurate. Amen? Praise God. Perhaps you're here also because you've been selected, or you're listening on the live stream because you've been chosen. As what? As an ambassador, spiritually speaking, of Israel. Maybe some people don't know that the Bible promises that whoever blesses Israel will be blessed by God. Maybe it's your job to tell them about 1 BC, about 33 AD, 1492, 1948, 1967. If you asked me to name five of the most important dates in the Christian faith, it would probably be those dates. It says, then say to them, thus says the Lord God, surely I will take the children of Israel from among the nations, wherever they have gone, and will gather them from every side and bring them into their own land. There's more messianic activity in Israel than there has ever been. And let me tell you something else you're not seeing on the news. There's more Islamic people getting saved over in the Middle East than there has ever been historically. You know, the amazing thing is we're barely scratching the surface here.